Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to work on a Maxima watch. This watch has movement caliber 2315, movement company Miyota. This watch is not working because there was water leakage in this watch. So I will service this movement. I will use white petrol, Elma and rodico putty to clean this movement. Let's start the video. Let's start disassembling this movement. This movement has total number of 8 screws, no jewels. You have to use SR626 battery for this movement. I will start disassembling this movement from its date calendar side. This side has total number of 3 screws. Date calendar, date dock, date wheel. Hour wheel. Press here to remove the crown stamp. Changed this movement PCB. PCB. Negative connector, pull out, SLS. This movement is in little bit rusty condition. SLS and drum wheel. Coil, and below this training wheel bridge there are all the gears. First wheel, center, second wheel, magnet wheel and third wheel, and below this there is center wheel, magnet wheel plate. Last one is minute wheel. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with white petrol, Elma and rodico putty, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like rest of the video. Thank you.
Thank you.